you remember that scene in the movie Dunkirk with all the soldiers queued up along the jetty? They're waiting to be rescued. They're trying to get on ships. They're having to duck down to avoid incoming planes firing at them. Well, that actually happened, and it happened right here. This is the East Mole Jetty at Dunkirk. That's what it looks like today in 2023, compared to when all the soldiers queued up on here in 1940, hoping to get rescued.